Next up is Lock 524. Looky, low key. It's probably low key, like low key, like Lowkey. I don't know, but what the hell is that supposed to mean? You better comment that, because I don't know what that's supposed to mean. But okay, 126 platinums, a lot of games completed, 100 games, okay. But an E. Man, clean up your list. Alright, so what you've been playing recently? Star Wars, the new Star Wars game, Division 2, Assassin's Creed Odyssey, and that's basically it. Okay. Odyssey. Yep, okay. Well, that's not bad. Not bad. Okay. So, this is time to look at that list. Alright, first thing I see is game completed with no DLC, so get that. And then you got Embry Impact, so I don't know if you're gonna play the other two, but we'll see about that in a few weeks, maybe. I'm just saying that, I don't know. Anarchy Rush Hour, okay, and then you have Anthem, if you get that, that'll be cool. Army of Two Devils Cartel, okay, and then see what's going on with Assassin's Creed, holy shit, that's a lot. Okay. So you got the Hard Brotherhood's good. Then you finish the DLC, and then you're almost done with the. What's going on with this PS4 Assassin's Creed 2? Okay, it's cool you completed this PS3, and then PS4. I don't know what happened there. You get nothing on 3, and then but you got Liberation done. Oh, you playing? You got Vader. Okay. You got Origins Revelation with no DLC. So okay, well, it's not bad for the Assassin's Creed list. It's always like different games. People completing. I see someone had Black Flag before, now it's like Black Flag not completed, but we have always getting two's always getting complete. So that's Creed 2, best game in the fucking planet. But all right oh, you got Avatar, okay, that's not bad to see that, okay. And then they get the Back to the Future games, cool. And then you got the PS3 one, so I'm pretty sure it's a PS4 one. If you get that, that'd be cool, I guess, maybe, but it's your choice. Batman's good, no easy Batman. At least you're playing good Batman. If you finish Arkham City, it'd be great. I don't know where's Asylum at. What happened then? You scared to play that? Or something? I don't know. Battleborn, finish that ASAP. Sarah's gonna close down real soon. Maybe like tomorrow. Oops, did I say that out loud? Oh well. Finish Battleborn. But Battlefields, what you got? Bad Company 2. You got almost everything with no DLCs though. Just missing what, one? Yeah, Hardline, that'd be super fantastic. I mean, you did, but DLC, that's what you need. You get the point. Battlefield 3, I don't know what you need to finish that. Anyways, Beyond Good Evil, okay. Nothing on Bioshocks, alright. Try to get that too. Boost it if you can. Borderlands. Wow, okay. So, you finished the first Borderlands. This is the PS4 Borderlands. Damn, what, you like this game so damn much? What the hell? But alright, you're working on DLCs and everything, so trying to finish that, but it's good. That's good on the Borderlands. You're missing, the only thing you're missing is 3, and you get the pre-sequel finished. And then Broken Sword, I don't even know you take this game serious, but okay, that's cool. You got Broken Sword, the Vitas, I guess. And then Brutal Legend, if you get that, that'd be great. And then there's Burnout Paradise, you finish those with no DLCs, okay, that's cool, just get the DLCs. Nothing on Call of Duty. Do I really need to check Black Ops 2? I guess I'm gonna have to. And then Super Soldier, see, someone completed Super Soldier, the other guy didn't do it. And then you got Kid Game, Easy Game, and then Crisis 2 only, but they didn't even bother with the first Crisis. But okay, eventually you finish those, and I'm pretty sure you're gonna have to boost 3 anyways. But so finish the Crisis, Dante's Inferno is good, DLC, Darksiders good. I don't think you do PS3 anymore, I may have to check that. But you have the other Darksiders, so finish those. Dead Island is good, the DLCs on both of the Dead Island, the first Dead Islands. And then it's Riptide, and I'm pretty sure it's like one more Dead Island games. Dead Nation, finish that if you can. Dead Rising also, it's gonna take a while. We can check Destiny. We'll see what you need left. Probably the raid, obviously. And then, I don't know if I want to check Destiny 2, but get the DLCs. The Tune, and then Diablo 3. If you can, it's good. DLC. And then a couple games that you haven't bought, or like Dreamer Superstar Cards. If, like, you stop playing that. What? Doctor Who, you stop playing that too. What? Like, finish those. Those are easy enough. Escape Plan, I know that's going to be a bitch. If you can get that, that'll be great. I don't know about Evolve. That's like a big question mark right there. If you can still get the, I don't know what trophy it is. You got the, I'm not really going to bother checking it, but get Evolve done. And then we got the Fallouts. You got all the Fallouts. Just with 3 and 4 done with no DLC. If you get all of them, that'll be super fantastic. You know, borrow Far Cry 2. I mean, I don't even see if you even got War Party. But, yeah, get the Far Cries, Fat Princess. Ooh, if you can finish Fat Princess, that'd be good. That'd be real good. But you got Fat Princess Adventure, so it's great. And then I'm pretty sure you still got a chance for FIFA 17, so you may want to do that ASAP. This is a couple games you have that you have to just play and finish ASAP. So I don't know what's going on. I know you haven't played for, what, 2 months, 3 months, I think. So you got to hurry up on some of these games. Flow, finish that. Flowery, stacking that shit. Jesus Christ, man. Oh my God. I don't even know if you do you even like that game? Like, wow. But if you finish Fortnite, that'll be super good. Two easy games, good. And then Ghostbusters. Oh man, let me see if you did the online for that. We got Santa Maslane. I know there's a couple. There's probably like two trophies you really need to get out of that. Look, just got a war though. Ooh, I like this. Damn. You just missed an extension and the reboot, and that's it. I like this. You actually played the Vita God of Wars. Holy shit, man. You got the remaster and everything. If you got these two, oh man, this would be a good ass God of War set right there. And then whatever the next one comes out, boom, better be on that. Right? No, GTA, nothing. Okay, Gravity Rush, good. Finish the DLC. And then you got remastered working on, and then Green Lantern, okay. We got Harry Potter. Bet you got the Lego Harry Potter. I bet you do. But you got Heavy Rain done though. That's good. Damn, we got Homefront. I may have to check that. Ice Age 3, okay. And then Infamous. You get the easy Infamous, but not the PS3. What's going on, man? Is Rockhound that hard? Is Rockhound that hard? Like, come on. People need to start playing the first Infamous. That's real man's game. Everything else easy as hell, man. But Jack and Daxter, you got one, so that's good. Just the other Jack and Daxter, that'd be great. Especially Jack 2, because hard to do. Not that hard, but it's like, it's challenging enough. Journey, okay, it's good. And then you got Jurassic Parks, okay. Just Cause, nothing. Kingdom Lynch 2 is good. If you get the DLC, oh yeah, I think there's a online DLC trophies or is, I think. I'm pretty sure. That's probably gonna be a bitch to do. But if you get DLC, that'd be great. I don't know what's going on with those Killzone 2, but you better get the online for that. I mean, better get the online. You better have the online for that. But you're up to date on Killzone 3, so you probably do have the online for Killzone 2, but I hope you do. Because this Killzone 3 and multiplayer, I mean, you're on a roll on that. But if you can, the only thing you're missing on this is one. You almost have the whole Killzone set though. LA Noir, okay, just good. See, there you go. You got Harry Potter right there. You didn't even finish it. What's going on, man? I see a bunch of other guys getting Harry Potter, but not you. You didn't get Lego Harry Potter done. Come on, man. Got to step up like everyone else did. And then what else? So you got DC superheroes, and then Lego games I don't care about. I mean, I guess Legend of Chima, I have that, so yeah, whatever. Linger Shadows, okay, and then nothing on Little Big Planet. And let's see if you did the online for karting. Now, you have a lot of games with like server closures. Oh man, Mafia 2 DLC, imagine. Okay, you got that, that's good. This is DLC hell right here. I don't even know if you have the DLC for this, but this is very important because I don't know if it's Activision or THQ, but they took away the DLC for this. That's a long. I know that's a long time ago, but I don't know if it's still relevant or if it's gone or if it's there. Or, I don't know. Just get it. This is an important game. Just do it. Spider-Man, get that done. It's a Game of Year edition. You can get the DLC, so do that. And then Max Payne 3 is going to take you a while, but you got Medal of Honor, so that's good. Nice, nice. And then Mega Mine, Men in Black, that's easy enough. You can do that. It's probably like two trophies are hard. And then Metro Last Light, DLC, that's good. You get the DLC. Shadow Mortar, get that done. Oh, that's a, yeah. Yeah, there's no way. You got all the online with one trophy. You already just stepped on the Lego right there. You step on the Harry Potter Lego, and then you got Motorstorm RC and Apocalypse, and definitely Pacific Rift, dude. You just step on a block full of Legos, super hard when you playing this. But my aquarium, okay. My name's Mayo, stacking it, okay. NCIS, yeah. Most Wanted, okay. Wow, you got the Vita, okay. Let's get the DLC for Most Wanted. I know this online for that so stupid, but get the DLC for that. Get Hot Pursuit done. I mean, Shift 2 if you get that. I mean, most likely just finish Need for Speeds. Well, Ninja Gaiden 3. Looks like you're gonna have a blast finishing all that DLC, especially the DLC where it's like, what, $50 or $30? Stupid as hell. Oh my god, but hey man, you can get Ninja Gaiden 3 done. 10 out of 10. Alright. Odd World's great, got both of them done. I'm pretty sure there's more Odd World games. If you get those, that'll be great. And then we got some online stuff and easy, time consuming online. Paint Part Plus, good. Okay. Paint 51, good. Plants vs. Zombies, okay. That's cool. You just need the DLC. You gotta spend that $3 in the DLC because it's not that hard to get it. Portal 2, great job. For Prince of Persia, you got 1 and 2, but not 3. So, I mean, oh, sorry. You have 1, I guess that's 2, but you don't have 3. This is after. But yeah, get the Prince of Persia, it'll be great. Don't bother Prototype 2 until you play the first one. Great job, Puss and Boost. Get Rage done, get the DLC. Rango good, and then Ratchet and Clank, so you have all for one in the first one, so that's good. Finish the rest of the Ratchet and Clank, you can get all the Ratchet and Clanks, actually. It's really recommendable. I like them, I love them. Rayman, if you get Rayman, that'd be good. I know September is the anniversary, the 20th or 25th anniversary. I don't know, I guess if you feel like you want to play it on that month, go ahead and do it. I might do that, maybe, I don't know. Red Dead Redemption is good, get the DLC. And then, oh yeah, it's the anniversary for that too. I think that's on May. Resistance Burning Skies, good. Damn man, Resistance 2, uh-oh. Looks like you got some games that you can't do no more. And you got the Saints Row, that's good. And I'm pretty sure you can get 4. I mean, should I really check if you have that one trophy, but whatever, I don't know. So, okay, and then Shrek for After. Nothing on Skylanders. If you get that, that'll be cool, because not that many people get Skylanders anyways. Sleeping Dogs, get that. With the Sly Cooper, so you stacking one. You were playing two. You finished two, but you didn't bottle the DLC, Vita, and then three, you finished. So you basically finished the PS3 set, and then you were slowly working on the Vitas. But then you were playing four on the Vita more than the PS3. I don't know what's going on with this, but okay. Finish Sly Cooper. And you gotta boost that Ghost Warrior 2 if you wanna platinum the game, so get on that and the DLC. Sonic 2, you probably play Emerald Hill, and then that's it. I hope those are the two online trophies, it better be. I don't know why I'm checking it, but Sound Chase is good, get the DLCs. You wanna stack Southport, that's fine, but at least finish the PS3 before you even do the PS4, and you got spare parts. Oh, you got stacking, nice. And then nothing on Star Wars. If you're playing Fallen Order, might as well just try to finish that if you can. Why is it EU? Is there a stack list on this? Wow. DLC is going to be there anyway, so it doesn't even matter. Super Exploding Zoo, good. And then you got some games you need to be done. Godfire 2 is great. Last Guardian. Looks like you can't do The Last of Us anymore. And then you got Argon's Quest, War of the North. It's too bad you can't do the other one. What's it called? Conquest something? Well, you got these two, so it's fine. Little Riddle, okay, you got some games completed. You got Simpsons Arcade, nice, okay. And then Walking Dead's DLC, Witcher 3, if you get that, that'd be great. Thomas was alone, good. I'm pretty sure Thor is easy. You did, I'm pretty sure you did Green Lantern, so you might as well do Thor. Division, nice, DLC, and you almost finished with the second one, so that's good. And then Tomb Raider, pretty sure you, well, I guess we can check if you boosted or not, I don't know. But in Tony Hawk Pro Skater, I know there's an online trophy for that, so you must, you, oh, I hope you got that, but I'm not bother gonna check. You got Transformers, okay, and trying to, okay, that's great, you got the second trying platinum, but looked like you pussy out on the PS4 because it's probably too hard for you. But guess what? You didn't finish the first trines. What the fuck do you need left? I bet you it's better than developers. I bet you that's one of them. I bet you. But you got Enchanted Edition, so I'm just like, all right, well, cool, I guess. And then Two Worlds 2. Oh, you definitely need to get this, cause and the DLC. I hope you got the DLC. I'm not really gonna check that, but I hope you got the DLC on that. But Uncharted, I don't know what's going on with this. You finished Golden Abyss, and then 2 and 3 are done. It's cool, but you didn't bother with the DLC, and I don't know why you even bothered playing the first one. So what? I don't know, man. This is weird. Uno, oh man. I mean, you can have fun with the PS3 Uno, cause whew, that leaderboard thing is ridiculous. Unless you want to do that Lost Planet 2 method, wink wink. It's like, up. Okay, cool. Nothing else here. Warframe's always adding DLC, so you better jump on that Warframe game. Get the Watch Dogs done. Just online trophies, get those. Welcome Park, great. Wild Things are easy. Wonder Book, easy. WWE, easy. And I hope you got All Stars, the online for All Stars, and we have to check that. And then Zombie Army Trilogy, and then oh, you got okay. Well, and Zombie Tycoon, and then spec that one. That's cool. You got that one. So what's your first trophy of the year? Oh, GTA 4. Do you have that platinum? I don't remember if you do. No, you don't. Maybe that's one of the games you should finish. Assassin's Creed 2. Okay, wow, cool. Black Ops 2. Do you got Big Leagues? No, you don't. Oh well. Darksiders 2. Do you have that one trophy? I don't know what it's called. Was a gift to somebody? Yeah, you don't have this one. Nope. Well, Destiny, what do you need left? Oh, you did the raid. Really? That's it. So easy. Come on. You gotta wait every Tuesday for that. You just need people for this. And I don't know what this is, but I got the trophy for that. So you basically, it's easy as hell. It's probably, what was that, story mode or something? It's probably like finishing story. I don't know. But damn, man, you're basically done with this game. I don't know why you didn't bother finishing this, but okay. Far Cry 2. Have you done any? You didn't even get War Party. No, you didn't. So there's no point of this. Ghostbusters. You done the online? Nope. Ghostbusters Phantom Slime. Do you have that one trophy? Don't touch the car. Yeah, this is big, very important. Get this trophy ASAP. Once you get that, everything else you can probably pay by yourself. Homefront, this is a ridiculous game. You even have the boat trophy. I think you do. I don't know if you do. Oh, okay. Well, you didn't get any multiplayer stuff done. So, Killzone 2, you got it online. Ooh, oh, you got. Oh, you didn't even get the. Damn, dude, that sucks. Little Planet Carden, you got the online. Oh, you were. Oh, I think that's an online trophy. I'm pretty sure. Oh yeah, well, I didn't see that one, so nope. Midnight Club, cool man, cool. Saints Row 4, do you have that one trophy? Oh, you do. Okay, you're good. Sonic 2, of course. Emerald Hill, Tomb Raider online. Have you done it? Have you done it? You can do it by yourself. It's easy. I mean, oh yeah, you need people for that stuff. Well, better the developers. Is that the one you need? That's easy. Yeah, that's not that bad. Yup, definitely. That is ridiculous. I'm telling you, it's not the hardest thing, but it's like there's a certain pattern you just gotta go to. But then everything else is just it's just very hard, and just that last level. And then All-Stars, have you done any online? You did, but you haven't finished it. Well, that's too bad. And now, final results. The list needs a major cleanup. Just need to complete more games, get more ultra rare platinums, add more genre to play, and add more PSN games. But other than that, I'll give you a 5.2 out of 10. Wow, just add a 4 on the hundreds, and that would be hilarious. Anyways, see you in the next review. Bye.